the SiriusXM icon will access SiriusXM radio. This does require the purchase of an external tuner, which is separate. When the tuner is installed, you can touch this icon to access SiriusXM. There's a band button that allows you to cycle between the SiriusXM bands. This allows you to store 6 presets here, 6 more, and 6 more again. So you actually have 18 presets available in the Heighten. You'll notice the SiriusXM display shows the channel number, the information here, and a large text display.